Atmospheric entry in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pilot fault procedure initialized. Ensure the integrity of your multi-purpose exploration suit is at 100%. Remember, efficiency first. Godspeed. Welcome to Planet Massage 2, ABB, your designated sector in the binary star system of Akija. First objective, please dismantle the drop pod. The resulting materials will be repurposed to construct a habitat and utility base, from now on referred to as the hub. Note, Fixit Incorporated is cost-effective and efficient. We do not waste. Second objective, please ensure you have your Fixit Incorporated Xeno Zapper equipped before leaving the drop zone. Note, according to Fixit regulations, every pioneer should have access to a means of defense against extraterrestrial threats. Third objective, please familiarize yourself with the resource scanner to find iron. Note, the acquisition of iron is considered essential in preparation for all future objectives.
Single player. What?
Studying the remains of this creature might shed light on how to defend yourself in the future. I recommend analysis.
Did this come out?
Oh, trying to find my other setup place.
The new like Star Wars game. Anyway, what about its by respawn it?
What's wrong with that?
Titanfall.
What's wrong with that?
Shallow game.
You're a shallow girl.
Shallow how?
Maybe.
Nah, Jedi Fallen Order. Looks pretty good there. Watch the trailer.
Is it
obviously, Respawn is EA, so EA doesn't have a very good track record.
Is it procedural generation, this game, or is it
you mean?
The map's the same.
I'm pretty sure. Well, like, they're not... Oh, there's different, like... Different locations. I think the map's... Wait. Yeah? Pretty sure. I'm pretty sure you can get to the whole thing.
Oh, yeah, I found where we were last time.
Well, there's different locations on the actual massive map, but they're all...
Sorry, I got us, boy. We're good. Bitch.
Fourth objective, build the hub. Note, to complete this objective, the resources salvaged from the drop pod will be consumed.
Now our hub shall go. I'll put it back where we had it last time.
Pretty good. Know what I want to fly.
This with me. Come on, bro. How do I? Six plates, six rods.
Some games just fun to a point, like PUBG.
Yeah, exactly, so I can't play this with me. Need your help.
Yes. My whole life to help you.
Alright then.
It's God, you do need it. What? Jeez.
Streaming, because I want to play this and stream it with you.
Initial scans reveal coloring properties in the flower petals. Further analysis required.
For a while. Isn't that what you're playing? Ah, great. I need 30%.
Yeah, so you'll be done in 10 minutes.
Congratulations, you have unlocked Scanner Stone. New buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively.
What are you at now?
3/4 done.
Nice.
I'm playing this aim game.
This is like an aim trainer.
Yeah.
Where you at, boy?
Still playing aim.
What? To download that. Mark.
I'm launching it now. Chill out. I'm gonna be able to play like 20 minutes anyway. Got to go for later.
Shit.
Plus, I wanna rest.
I'm gonna start building the base if you wanna work on the hub milestones so that we can get our hub back upgraded.
Wait, what?
But I'm gonna work on like the start of the automation stuff.
Oh, okay, yeah, I guess.
If you wanna work on the milestones so then get our hub upgraded.
Rip.
What?
Crash.
Rip, crash.
You?
Yeah.
Nah.
No problem. Take two.
Let me know when you're in.
I'm in. Provided you don't crash again.
Apparently not.
Hey, bro. So we've got things over here. They've got one on the copper up the top. We've got these on the limestone for concrete. We've got two on the iron for now.
Wait, so does... I'm gonna shoot this thing in the ass and see if it bites me.
You go out on a limb and say it will?
Nah, it ran away.
What a bitch.
It's kinda like you.
Excuse me? What the fuck did you just say?
You can pick up flowers as leaves and petals. No. Can you eat them? No. These orbs do anything yet? Oh. Really?
What?
Well, I'm stuck.
What'd you get stuck on?
I don't know. Look at me. I'm like floating. I'm on the...
How far away from base are you?
Not that far.
I'm coming. I'm gonna zap you off it, whatever you're on.
This is weird. I don't know how I get stuck here. Wait, what's light? Is there a flashlight? Oh, it's V. Don't get stuck in it too. Or just kill me.
Is that hurting you?
Yeah.
Bitch died.
I considered,
No.
Peter, if you want.
Yeah, I saw your shit.
I consider like smacking you once. Yeah, fire your jump back.
Hit me back. Here, I've got your tool.
You have the rest or no?
Yeah, I've got all your other shit too. Right.
That's shit stupid.
Are you working on the milestone?
Well, I was trying to get a lot of fuel and shit. So.
Yeah, we'll need that too, I guess.
Thank you. they even collecting this?
Hey.
Oh yeah. Oh, there we go. I hear another slug.
I've turned all the leaves and stuff into biomass.
Sticks.
That on me, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. And it's all in the thing.
Yeah. Oops. Ooh, I see a slug.
Did you steal one of the portable miners?
Yeah.
Where'd you put
it? Maybe. That's over here.
From the iron.
I don't know what you're talking about. We don't really that need that many on concrete anyway. Need one up on. Oh,
adventure of 1 second. Now I'm starting to get somewhere. Oh, you made a lot of wire. Just focus on the tubes for now, because I've got the machines now making plates. So if we just make the tubes by hand, should be able to speed it up. I'll finish off the concrete. Oh, you've already done that. Well.
Already done.
If you need to get more ore, just grab it out of the massive miners. They're backed up. Oh, so close.
We'll have to go anyway.
There we go.
Okay. There we go.
Was yours like see-through?
Yeah.
Building, space elevator, equipment, object scanner, equipment, beacon, additional hand equipment slot. Motivational message. Congratulations, you succeeded in every provided task.
Fix It Incorporated.
On behalf of Fix It Incorporated, I thank you for your current and future service.
Oh, I don't want to go to work. Oh, I want to. All free food. Yeah, Saturday morning, I'll let you know if I'm coming. Saturday night.
Alright.
Depends when I get home and bad my sleep is. Don't particularly want to be grumpy when I go there.
Hi, bro.
Alright. I don't know, I'll catch you later.
We can play this tomorrow night, maybe.
Alright.
Bye-bye.
See ya.